You frightened me. Now listen, they're working late on the lot.
I know. They branched off this stage. We're using their power.
We must call it off. They're bound to see us.
They might, but they won't interrupt us while we're filming. I've put the red light on.
You what?
I've put the red light on.
But
would you... would you please stand over there?
Then they'll know someone's here.
They won't come in.
They'll wait outside. What's the difference?
The difference is perfect film. I've waited a long time for this, and so have you. No one must interrupt it.
We'll be caught.
What does that matter?
Matt!
You stand to lose a job as an extra.
Extra? Stand in.
I stand to lose nothing. The result must be so perfect that the risks don't count. So perfect that even he would say...
Who's he? Don Jarvis? Oh, he'd say, sign on the dotted line, kiddies. You can use my pen, but bring your own ink. Well, if you're sure it's worth it.
It's time to find out, Viv.
Do you mind if I warm up?
Yeah.
Oh, I do feel alone in front of it. I suppose stars never do.
I feel alone without it. The great ones, I feel alone all the time.
Then I'm great, boy. What is it you want me to act? Being frightened to death?
Remember?
Yes, and I have a go. What are you doing?
Building us a set.
Well, why don't you go down the studio while you're about it? They can only hang you one.
Exactly.
Don Jarvis could see me now.
Only I could see Don Jarvis now.
I warned you, Mark. I'm hysterical. I'd rather act dying of laughter if it's all the same with you. I'll be a little lovelier each day with fabulous pink.
Be patient, Viv. It's going to be worth it.
Oh, well, I stood alone in front of a studio camera. That's more than most have.
Ever stood behind one?
No.
Help yourself.
Oh, I can see you, Mark, perfectly.
Good.
Yes, sir, I bet I'm the best camera woman in the business. Now, what are you doing?
Photographing you, photographing me.
Oh, Mark, you're brilliant. Oh, I lost you. Oh, welcome, stranger. Lost you again.
Never mind. I'm ready now, Viv. Will you go and stand on your cross, please?
Yes, sir. Mr. Director, sir. Am I supposed to imagine something to put me in there?
Yes, Viv.
Oh, Martha, I hope I won't let you down. I know you're trying to create atmosphere for me, but... Well, I just don't feel frightened, that's all. Well, wouldn't it be better if I just did my number?
Later.
The trouble is, I feel so relaxed. It's due to you. You're so at home with that camera, you made me feel at home, too. Have it in you, boy.
Ready, Viv?
Oh, well, I'll try. What would frighten me to death? Oh, is that the mood for me, Mark?
Imagine. Someone coming towards you. Who wants to kill you. Regardless of consequences.
A madman?
Yes. But he knows it. And you don't. And just to kill you isn't enough for him.
But how would he break me?
Stay there, Viv. You're just right.
I can't imagine what you've thought of.
Imagine this would be one of his weapons.
That?
Yes. That.
Yes, that would be frightening.
There's something else.
Well, what is it? That.
Well, I hadn't seen that movie before, but that was pretty interesting. I'll cut it off here.
Young man is home.
Yes. It's from the Peeping Tom, 1960.